I think at the policy level, the CFEs can, you know, really help government and policymakers and regulators in terms of having the right set of policies and the right compliance mechanism. Like whistleblower protection is one area. Again, globally, whistleblower protection is key. And we know, and I think the ACFE's own survey shows that whistleblowers are a very good source of detecting and discovering frauds. But the protection given to whistleblowers, whether it's confidentiality, anonymity, lack of retaliation, that still needs work. In emerging markets, the focus becomes more who the whistleblower is than what the whistleblower has said, and is there any merit to what the whistleblower has said. Some other times, there is retaliation against the whistleblower. So I think on that area of compliance and whistleblower protection, certified fraud examiners can really contribute significantly in terms of protection for the whistleblower, confidentiality, which is different from having an anonymous complaint, non-retaliation, education and training. And I think at the micro level, at each of the companies, you know, building a compliance framework, building in fraud detection tools and working across groups, so not just as a compliance professional, but working with internal audit, business functions, data analytics, building in red flag testing, you know, perhaps now using technology to understand and build in some fraud models, real-time data analytics. All those will help in detecting frauds and rather than, you know, waiting for a discovery in a newspaper, so companies can detect themselves and take action more quickly and more effectively in a cost-efficient manner, rather than wait for a situation to become larger and then they have to investigate under the glare of the public.